friends, I hope you had a wonderful weekend. You enjoyed your Saturday and Sunday, right? So today, children, we are going to write in your maths workbook what you know, sleeping line, right? We have learned to make standing line. We also have practiced sleeping line. So today we'll make sleeping lines in your maths workbook, right, children? So let us begin to write. Today we will do written work in your maths workbook, right? So I'm sure you have practiced how to hold pencil and make standing line and sleeping line, right? So today what we will do, writing work in your maths workbook, sleeping lines, and you will also do homework. So come, let us begin. So children, now we can make sleeping lines. Okay, can you see these lines? Can you see these lines? These are called what? Sleeping line. So here we are going to make sleeping lines. You see the dotted lines? So we will trace over these. Okay, and as we make sleeping lines, as we trace over these dotted lines, we'll say sleeping line. Okay, what? We'll say sleeping line, right, children? So I'm sure now you can hold the pencil nicely. Okay, now these lines, sleeping lines. What are these? These are sleeping lines, and we are joining these two dots. We are tracing over the lines. Now you see, you will only join this dot to the other dot. Okay, we'll just make a line that is sleeping line and join it. Okay, join the dots. Join the dots. Sleeping line. Again, we'll make sleeping lines. Fine, children. We'll make the last one. Okay, sleeping lines. Sleeping lines. Try your best. Okay, so children, we have finished making sleeping lines. The next page, okay, next page you have sleeping lines. You will do this as your homework, right, children? So we'll meet again in the next video. Bye.